That's a great question. We ask ourselves that every night, and we rarely know the answer.
Oops. It's Tuesday. I know that.
It's Tuesday in Columbus, Ohio.
It's not too cold yet.
It's our first Tuesday ever in Columbus.
What month are we in? It's almost Halloween.
It's October 29th.
Are you going to dress up for Halloween?
No.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not? You have to ask why. You have to ask why of the people that are. The default is not dressing up. Those people don't have to justify themselves.
I don't think that's true.
The burden of proof is on the people who decide to dress up in ridiculous costumes.
I think at a certain point, most everybody dresses up for Halloween, and thus that is the default, and then eventually they decide that they're no longer going to dress up.
That's what I've decided.
But you, did you make that decision this year, or when you were 16?
I don't actually think I ever dressed up for Halloween.
Really?
I did a couple times when I was a little kid, because my parents did it.
Both of those parts explain why you're such a miserable person.
What are you going to dress up as for Halloween?
Nothing. I'm a 31-year-old man. You don't get dressed up for Halloween.
Amen. What would you do?
Batman with long hair.
Green Lantern.
Sure, I'll be Green Lantern. I don't know who that is.